So, Chrissy got this for Halloween, and she never carved it or did anything with it. So, she said that we can find out what's inside. So, at the end of this video, stay tuned, because we're going to find out what's inside of this pumpkin. Alright, start the video. What's up, guys? This week, we did something that we have done before, and we went skydiving. You may ask, Daryl, isn't that scary? Are you not afraid of jumping out of a plane? Yes, I am. That is why we went indoor skydiving at iFly. So iFly has kind of made indoor skydiving a thing. I don't know if it was a thing before iFly. There's an actual league for this. You can take classes, which me and Chrissy signed up for. And I guess you can't really go skydiving until you turn 18. So you have kids that are doing it like crazy and they're really, really good at it. We're not that good. We don't look that good, but we are taking lessons and we plan on getting better. So please don't laugh at these videos. They're very personal and dear to our heart. No, I'm just kidding. Now they actually offer virtual reality. So you can pretend like you're jumping out of the sky even when you're not jumping out of the sky. Yeah, that works for me. I mean, if that keeps me away from having to jump out of a plane tomorrow, then, you know, I'm totally up for it. It's really easy to do. They've claimed people all the way up to 100 have done this. It's not, like, super intense. Now, it can be exhausting trying to hover in the sky above a cloud of air. Now, going more than a minute probably would wear you out. Other than that, it's not that bad. Okay, I'm gonna stop rambling on. I know you guys are ready to see what we looked like doing this. Take in mind, we're still beginners. We're not that good, but there are people that make it look way more fun than us. Also, don't forget to subscribe first, but don't forget to stick around to after the video so you can see us smash this pumpkin, because who's ever seen the inside of a pumpkin? All right, so this is kind of Christy's pumpkin, and since she didn't get to carve it, I feel like it's only fair to let her hit it first. So she's gonna take a swing at it, and we're gonna see how this goes.
Oh my God, I did nothing.
Epic failure.
I did nothing. Oh my God. Third time's the charm.
Please.
Okay.
Take three.
Okay.
Oh. This is how far we made it so far. Okay, now I have the hammer.
And... Oh, you did it!
All right, that's the end of that pumpkin. We gotta go clean this mess up now. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time. Later.